everlasting joy is an illusion, and individuals with sober minds soon realize that in this earthly existence, utopian happiness is an impossibility. Rather, as human beings, suffering seems to be an inescapable part of life, with complete relief from it only possible with the annihilation of our existence, or in other words, with death.